Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe, if it. Your property was seized. No shit, my property was seized. Why wouldn't it be seized? I would fucking. I commit felony. Probably two felonies. Three felonies. Four. Probably five, actually. Never mind, I've committed a lot of felonies. Late. Wonder if she's late to be okay tonight. Well, next time we're over, get caught. Oh, fuck. A creep. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Shit. Creep. It is not a good sign. I don't know. Every person's health, it is not good against a creep. Why the fuck is stream not working? It should be working. Yes, it is working now. Fucking hello, everybody. How are you all? Welcome to the live stream of this creep that we currently are doing for some reason. La 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 la. Not around here, is it? No, no. I need to walk up stamina, because it's very fucking weird. Where is this light post I need to fucking fix? Gives me a fucking aneurysm every time I do this shit. It's literally straight behind me. Is that thing right there? Maybe? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all today? Where the fuck is this thing? Okay, to the left. To the left, to the left, to the right, up and down. Maybe this right here. Yeah, there it goes. We work on this. No. Hey guys, what should I do for birthday stream? What do you guys think birthday stream should be? Just curious. Eh, fuck it, I go back over. 4, 2, 3, 4, United States Marine Corps, hoorah, hoorah! Yeah, we should probably put the music on soon. I think it's gonna do. I may or may not program the robot to be a little bit horny. Rip. Okay, let's go take a look at our time. How much time do we service this man? 7 months remaining. Nice. This man is. I could knock him down. I'm not gonna lie. I could knock this man down. Hey, well, let's reach yet. Let's get some donuts going. Let's get the, you know, let's get the fucking music. Why are we not playing music? That is stupid. And I am very fucking tired after the car accident. Hey, hello chat, how are you all? How is everybody today? Might do, I may do that one, maybe. I should probably do that, probably. Yeah, well, who cares? What song should we play? Switch it up. Bring it back to me. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, how are you all today? That is a very loud noise. It is very fucking loud, I must admit. Oh crap, I forgot to lock that head of our gang. Hope our husband don't see. But the memories, ooh, this is gonna be a great song. Watch out for ears. Daddy, I'm not daddy, I am daddy. And amazingly, I'm promoting you all to stream even after I crashed the car earlier. I got in a bad crash, a very, well, not bad, but I was in a crash, car crash, a couple days ago. Yeah, a couple days ago I got into a car crash and destroyed my car, like for fuck's sake. I don't want you ugly, I want your disease. Free, I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. Let's get more fit. CrossFit, ladies and gentlemen. I love to play some music. Pressing music slots. Sucks, slaps. No, I need you. I want your beard. Your beard romance. I want your love and I want your revenge, you nigger. Your beard romance. Get me out of prison! Ra 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 ra. Get me out of prison. Don't like prison. Want you. I never need you. I want a bad, your bad romance. Don't want your love and all. I want your revenge. Don't need your at a bad romance. Damn, chicken is like a bottle. Too much for me. What is everyone up to anyway? What are you all up to? I'm interested to all my viewers. Zuzur of the Moa, whatever that he has. Okay, I just watch shit for a little bit. Man. Yeah, like, that's good to echo yield. Oh, this sounds a bit badass. Oof. Ooh, the way that you drop the kill is mega awesome. Hello everybody, today a story for you, how I drive like fucking elite, I wreck my car. Slow-mo, I got with the first dead. Now take a bat to my police. Just not the whole base. Stop clip, 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 make a rilt. Lights on, lights off, make a clip. Ooh, the way they just pick up. This bullshit is great. Oh, let's play it. Hey Nate, what's up? What up, Natey boy? How are you? Hey Nate, did you know I got a car crash? Not much at all, you see? I know, right? I wrecked my fucking car like a stupid idiot. My car is completely fucked. It's gonna be like rusting off and shit. It's horrible. And I really enjoyed having that car too. It's very fun. Very fun car to drive. But the wet road, the red road, she took my car. She took my car into a fucking rail. I crashed into one of these fucking rails and holy fuck. Yeah, good luck playing GTA 5 online. I would never play that crap ever. This is cancer in a nutshell. I am going to program a robot PD officer. I already programmed a robot PD officer to be horny. Like, if you say Delta 2 on power, it activates horny mode. Oh, you played on Xbox. I used to play on Xbox and my ex had, when I was with my ex. Oh shit. When I was with my ex, she had the Xbox. She used to play at her place all the time. But, yeah, then she was an abusive fucking bitch, so I dumped that bitch. So fuck that shit. This is, fuck that bitch. This is Russia. Yeah, fuck that bitch. This is Russia. Be better than... Ah, fucking hell, really? What do you want, Neil? What the hell did I do? La 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 la, oh god, it's Baldy again! Hello, Officer Chrome Dome, how are you?
Good, mate, how are you? Can you do the music off for me, mate?
What music? There's no music for me.
Okay, alright. Well, you got something today, mate?
Our head transplant?
No, just the speeding and the plate. Comes like it's a stolen vehicle, mate.
Yeah, didn't know, but the speeding was stuck to cruise control. It may be broken. And the stolen plate, I don't know. I just got it from some random person, yeah. Some random person sold it to me.
That plate was put down as stolen.
Motherfucker, I paid this guy $100 for this car.
The plate, yeah, details of the motor vehicle. Plate is 230LJ390. Oracle Coupe, metallic black and metallic blue.
Yes, this again.
Fits the description perfectly. Oh,
so what, the person I paid $100 for reported this fucking vehicle? Really?
No.
I paid the man $100 for this car.
Yeah, the plate's match up as well. Come on, mate, it's Grand Theft Auto.
What is Grand Theft?
So we steal a car, mate, and drive around in it, Grand Theft Auto.
I mean, true.
Yep, plate match.
Cool, plate to match. I told you, I paid the guy $100 for this car, I'm driving it.
Yeah. Look, mate, just take out the vehicle for me.
Dude, I paid the man $100, I'm not going, fuck you. Another 15 months in jail for this crap. And I have a shit car for this too. Fuck me again with this crap! Oh crap. Really? Again with this shit? Fuck it, we're going to... One additional, left, going right. This guy's really gonna annoy the fuck out of me! Oh shit. Focus! That is a fucking pit and a half. What the fuck? Hey, it's blue car, I like it. Looks like we're going for a swim, boys! Looks like we're going for a swim! Holy fuck! Like a glove! I am going to prison! Ooh, hey, it's burger shop. I know where I am! I wanna get a cream- I can't even get the cream pie from the shop! Fuck me! Yeah, this way. I don't know where I'm going, but oh yeah, I just guess. Take a left here, take a right. Unless it's supposed to be up there, fuck me drunk, I'm in the wrong area, fuck! Well, I've already broken many more doors, so... This guy's on a pit timer, so hello... I got the right side of the road. Please pray to God, pray for me, chat, pray I do not get arrested for this crap. He could have taken my side. When I see you again, officer! Fuck me! That was bullshit. Did you not realize I'm out here?
Negative. The sus is gonna be down. He blew out his windshield.
I had my seatbelt on. I had my seatbelt on! Shut up, Nate!
Unlucky, mate. Saturday evening. What's wrong? What's wrong, really? Mate?
You're not supposed to move a fucking patient after a crash.
Yeah, I don't expect that to feel very good.
Motherfucker! I had my seatbelt on too! How the fuck does that work?
Hobby crap. Show me en route to pillbox with one down suspect.
I'm gonna make so many weird noises now, fuck him.
Well, that's fucking horror. Don't fuck Jesus.
What is that gonna be?
Oh, I'm gonna fucking puke. Oh god, there we go. I'm gonna fucking mun. Oh, I'm gonna fucking mun. I reckon it's a damage to government property right there. That's fucking horrid.
I told you I need to use the toilet, you fucking bit it. I need to use it. The bed and you just pulled me over to see it. Sorry.
Right.
Well, enjoy your little present. They left your police vehicle. It's gonna smell like a fucking sore phrases.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna get a new one after that.
Oh, I need to go take more shit.
You take shit right there.
I'm not taking shit in this bed, let me go to the fucking toilet.
We don't have any toilets here.
You do have a toilet there, I know you do.
No, we don't.
Yeah, you do. Let me show you. Let me show you when I get up. When I get up, I'll show you toilet.
You get up and you run, you're gonna get
I'm showing you toilet, I'm not even running, I'm walking. Let me work, fuck you.
You're not gonna show toilets.
Shut up or I shit all over the fucking cell. It's through this way, look, take a right, take a right. You take a right, look, take a fucking right. Go down here.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, right here. You go through here, and there's toilets through there.
Oh well, doors locked. Don't have keys. Sorry about that, man.
Okay, use the bathroom in your your car again.
There isn't a toilet in my car.
Not if you think with your brain. Not if you don't think hard enough. There is not. Look, it's a daddy. Hey, it's probably called daddy. You got repaired that?
I got repaired. Robocop.
Robocop, you're cleaning my seat.
Why am I cleaning your seats?
He's shat all over my seat.
Why is that my fault?
Because you know him.
That is not my fault.
That is your fault.
Time to get a new car.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking burn this one.
We're throwing the whole thing out. Yeah, we're burning
it. Yeah,
fucking burning. Hey, look at this.
Fucking hell. That's a 5-round PD with one suspect.
Look!
Oi! Knock that off! I'll fucking tase you.
Oh, this is good.
I can't fucking see! Oh, I can barely see. Oi!
Oh,
you covered me!
Alright, you can say that.
Oh, that is great! That is great!
Yeah, I was throwing you away for a while.
Oh, that is great! Oh my god, that is great! Holy fuck, that is great! Oh well, I shall never see him. I just want to not stop there. Yeah.
Oh my god. That's fucking hard, mate.
He died already.
Incinerate that car. He kind of shit
burn it
everywhere. Put on the windshield, on the seats.
He flunked shit everywhere.
What the
fuck? Oh, fucking. That's my second pair of clothes. Fuck sakes. Fling it on Robocop. Fling it on Robocop. Right now. Fling it. 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 There you go. There you go.
He's gonna need a no fucking body after that one. Holy fuck. He's pissed.
Oh fuck. He's in the void.
Yeah.
There he is. Alright, Robocop, what do you reckon? Destruction of government property?
And public indecency. Shut up! Throw that off. Let's just see what all the charges we can do.
Yeah, well,
that's because I had to shit. Well, I had to take a shit.
We're putting on as much as we can.
We're gonna need full fucking hazmat suits.
Yeah?
No crap, that shit's from fucking Russia.
No, there is crap.
I mean, your car is full of shit. Literally.
Yeah. Alright, Nikolai.
Oh god, Nikolai's bullshit.
You know what? You can go in the shit cell.
Hey, it's better than your fucking car!
That thing's getting fucking burned.
So, chorus and decent exposure.
For yep. Turn around.
Oh, I still have Mr. Chan's incident report.
Actually, can you come here for a second?
Where am I going to you? How did you pull me for the fucking bars?
Yep. I'm fucking excuse me.
What? I go for exercise.
Alright.
Yo, what?
We don't like exercise around here.
Go back to myself.
Come on.
Okay.
Okay. Gonna give you a little pat down.
You're gonna give me a pat down. Well, good luck with that one.
You have two police applications. You're not getting in. Especially when you flink shit at us.
Hey, not my fault I want to give you. You gave me a shitty day, I give you a very shitty day.
I am having a very shitty day.
Exactly. A very literal shitty day.
Alright,
did you lock yourself in this fucking...
No, I'm not in the cell.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Uncuff me then.
There you go. I'm not in the cell, mate. I'm not in the cell. How the fuck is this possible?
I have...
Knock it off.
I glitched the Matrix. Oh, you suck.
He is part of the Matrix.
You don't know me. I am Russian super soldier. I punch full cells.
Right?
Why don't I punch you from a fucking cell?
Are you doing a report for a cop?
I'm making...
Are you recording or printing money at your fucking ass? I'm pretty sure this man has a money printer in his asshole.
Ah, I just remember, my whole MDT is fucked.
Yeah, your suit's fucked, your car's fucked, your fucking shit's fucked, everything's fucked for you.
Yeah, so my MDT is fucked, it just keeps saying loading, and it doesn't load anything.
Oh, my fucking abs, that hurt. I was laughing too much.
Yeah, I'm trying, but nothing's happening. I need to take a quick flight.
So, let me guess, you're gonna go burn his car soon?
Alright, can you babysit him?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Gunther Road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Fight me. Fight me. No robot balls. Maybe.
Filling out a report,
mate. Oh, you have to fill out a report. It is very cute. Very good looking man. Good night, Nate. Hope you had a laugh at us flinging shit at the offices. Fuck. I sure did. Crap, that was fucking funny.
There we go.
Alright, Mr. Nikolai.
Yes, sir. And this is Mr. Kalashnikov too, not Nikolai. I said this is Mr. Kalashnikov, not Nikolai!
Alright. Okay, so. What a record?
What do you mean, what a record?
Okay, so, first off, indication exposure.
How so? I was fully clothed.
So, the shit just went through your pants?
It went up through it. So up the crease through.
Alright. What do you reckon, Robert?
I don't know. It's up to you, mate.
I reckon I might get damage of a government government.
Yeah.
How am I damaging a government vehicle when I had to take a shit? You didn't let me use the toilet in a fucking hospital, so shut up on that one. I used to use the toilet in the hospital. You did not give me the chance to, so that whatever happened, it happened to you.
You shat in my fucking seats before you got to the hospital.
Yes, I had to really go, but I flung out of my car. I need to go. Why do you think I was driving fast? I had to take a very bad shit.
In the ocean?
Yes, no shit. Where else am I gonna take a shit? I had to shit in the ocean.
In a toilet?
Yeah, you told me there's a fucking toilet around here. I can actually shit in. I was going to take a shit in the freaking ocean. Hell, I ate freaking Taco Bell last night. You know what that crap does to you? No, you don't. I ate Taco Bell, so sue me.
Alright, well, your charges are going to be damage to government property, evading arrest, excessive speeding, and reckless endangerment. How do you plead?
I plead not guilty.
Not guilty, alright.
Well, if you think there is
somebody,
you can call a lawyer once you get to jail.
Is there any lawyers on here or what?
Yeah, there's lawyers.
Basically not.
Yeah, basically none. There's no lawyers.
There's PD lawyers.
Hey sir, how's your new body?
All the other lawyers just
hey sir, did you need to get a new body after I flung shit all over your freaking suit?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna have to change my clothes again. Alright, so your jail time is going to be 25 months and your fine amount is going to be 600.
Yay, more debt.
Well, gotta start making money, mate. You gotta get a job. I recommend construction. Pays really well. It's like 500 per site.
500 per site, really?
Yep.
Well, what train do I need for that one? I'm better in the shooting field, if you know what I mean. Bang, bang, shoot.
Shooting jobs in the city, mate.
Not even military, because I was ex-military. Spartans. Or from Russia.
Okay, well, I need to quickly send you off.
Don't shoot there.
Alright, have a good day.
Let me free. Did I glitch it? Hell yes, I did. I glitched. As long as I keep this open, I am good. I can't. Fuck. So she's. Alright, let's get to work. Because I'm arrested again. Take a left. Where is this one? Let's get out the jail quicker. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Parkour, baby. You are fucking tired. I'm at the copy of a very shitty time to the wolf. Oh, that was fucking hilarious doing that scene. Hello ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, everybody who joined, don't forget to like, share, follow, subscribe. Also send to your small children. Let them watch the shit that comes down on this channel. For better context, focus on me. Time to do some work. Time to do some work. Time to do some sketchy shit. Ooh, do daddy. Oh, my body is my body's going super weird. Oh, you guys are way more tired than I usually get. Just fucking. I must put on some more music quickly. Oh, wrong music channel, not that one. That music. Barely 7 months, it takes. Put your hands in the air, put your hands in the air. Alright, so I can't get any more time off. Oh, nana. Shaking that. Oh, na na na. Put your hands in the air if you love it tonight. Oh, na na na. Keep your hands in the air if you're spending the night. Oh, na na na.
Everybody say like.
Oh, na na na.
Everybody say.
Baby, I'ma run you like, yeah. I'ma give you what you like, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'ma give it to you right.
hide you. Best time of your life, yeah. Oh, yeah. Baby, when you ready, tell her where you get the check. Girl, I know you ready, I ain't even got a check. You been through the worst, let me show you who the best. You know I'ma get you right, girl, the boys to the left. Like, oh, na-na. Look what you done started. Oh, na-na. Why you gotta act so naughty? Oh, na-na. Spending all this cash. Oh, oh, na-na. If you keep shaking that. Oh, oh. Oh, na-na-na. Put your hands in the air if you're loving tonight. Oh, na-na-na. Keep your hands in the air if you're spending the night. Oh, na-na-na. Oh, na-na-na-na-na-na.
Everybody say it like.
Oh, na-na-na. Oh, na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Everybody say it.
You the one to celebrate, yeah. You the one they never had, yeah. Oh, yeah. All the problems you done had, yeah. You the one that's in the past, yeah.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. Do you have good blood? I could give you better. I'll have you thinking about forever. I'm make say, oh, na-na. Oh. Look what you done started.
Look what you done started.
Oh, na-na.
Oh, na-na.
Why you gotta act so naughty?
Acting a fool.
About to spend all this cash. Oh, na-na,
na-na.
If you keep shaking that.
Oh, oh.
Oh, na-na-na.
Put your hands in the air if you're loving tonight.
Oh, na-na-na.
Keep your hands in the air if you're spending the night.
Oh, na-na-na. Oh, na-na-na. Oh, na-na-na.
Everybody say it like.
Oh, na-na-na. Oh, na-na-na.
Everybody say it.
Lucky tonight, when we leave this party, you gon' love me tonight.
There you go. 4 months left. 4 months, sweet.
Lucky tonight, when we leave this party, you gon' love me tonight.
What's up, dude?
Put your hands in the air if you're loving tonight. Keep your hands in the air if you're spending the night.
Oh, I hope this comes up. What do you know? Hey, child, what should I do for my birthday? What should I do for my birthday, child? Where is it? I gotta work out when that party is. Give me a sec, child. Give me a sec. I just gotta work out some party shit.
Keep doing your thing, let these boys keep slipping, man. I'm not into gymnastics, but I'm in the flipping things. I tell these women that it's all about a team, Jordan and Pippen, man. So do you wanna join the team? Now tell me, little miss thing.
When I saw her walking down the street, she looked so fine, I just had to speak. I asked her name, but she turned away.
That I could say was. Maybe change over to Among Us?
Oh,
Ooh, that's a sexy car. Drive me out of my 1 month, really. 1 month. Come on, get me out of here already. Okay, now we're gonna plan this out. We're gonna plan this escape. We have two failed escapes, guys. We can't have this again. We can't have two fucking fails again. Ooh, that would have been painful. Well, there you go, buddy. Don't worry, we're not stealing, we're just borrowing, temporary borrowing this car. So you guys, we're borrowing, we don't steal, we borrow. Don't worry, get it right back. Ready to promise. I really need to fucking sleep soon. I'm in the car! Fuck yeah. We're seeing kilometers. What is the speed for cars? Route 13, what is the speed along here? I don't know the speed. I don't know the speed. I don't know the speed limit. Not in kilometers. I only know miles per hour. Fuck! I only know the speed in miles per hour up here. What's, chat, quickly search up, what is 90 miles per hour in kilometers? Check it. Check that shit. Cause I really don't know what it is. What is miles per hour in kilometers, guys? I need conversions. I need 90 miles per hour in kilometers. So I don't speed and get arrested in the stolen car again. I mean, I could go flick shit at another officer. I know it is, buddy. What are you guys up to? So don't forget to like, share, follow, and subscribe if you are new. If you're new, definitely subscribe. Make the like button turn blue, gray, or black, or white, or whatever you have it set to on your phone. Make the subscribe button turn gray. Or whichever color it turns when you hit it. If you guys are subbed, don't hit the subscribe button. If you guys aren't subbed, hit the fucking subscribe button. What are you doing, bro? Ooh, she handles like a good, she handles like a good car. I'm gonna flick shit at the officer's window again. I'm just gonna pull up next to an officer and flick shit at his window. Why the fuck is my thing like that? What the hell? What the hell this do to my PC? No, you're not doing it. Why is that there? X-File shit right there, guys? Hey, Gelboy, here's a thing for you. Hey, buddy.
So, can I please ask you to leave the area?
Sure, have fun. Oh, God. R.I.P. What made that fry? Then again, it probably is the fact that the PC hasn't been switched off in like, I don't know, a couple days. What the fuck, the filters are fucking dusty as shit. Jesus Christ. I've seen so much dust. Do that, put that there, because apparently it's fucking shit right now. King Jiao. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, it's like a 40 fucking thing over there. I don't fuck this game over so hard. One green sucker. I wonder what happened here.
Sick, thank you. Have a good
wrong car, mate.
What happened here?
You got that food, mate?
Hey, Asian boy. I have something for you. Asian boy, I got a present for you. Come here, look here.
Hey, can you please stop trying?
Yeah, no, nice. What's the present? What's the present?
Yes.
Ow, fucking ow. Fuck you, you fucking
wet. Ow, oh, that's funny as fuck. What?
Pink eye.
You're gonna get pink eye on a pretty shitty day, I must admit. How's your shitty day going? Pretty well?
Shit on you.
Yep. Get out of my car.
Shit all over you. I'm wobbing it all on your fucking face. I'm distracting the driver, which my mom says is the worst thing to do.
Hey, cop, get this guy out of my car, or I'm gonna shoot him. 10.
Okay, you should have sensed it on
Nine.
The first place. I'm sorry.
Good.
Distraction.
Distraction. That's weird, man, it's weird. Hey buddy, I got a thing for you. Hey buddy, what are you up to? Cops is... How could we work out the size of Mount Everest on this? Drift! Driving fast was crap. Race me, suka. Hello, Polty Lux. Hey, buddy, catch. That guy does not give two shits about the Lord, does he? What's that one, eh? Fuck. I can't get that one. Damn it. I'm gonna do Uber helicopter Uber. We're gonna steal an airplane, then we're gonna go we're gonna steal a helicopter and do helicopter Uber. Helicopter Uber time is what I like to call this. Because we're gonna land right in the middle of Legion. There we go. Came here, buddy.
Get ready for the thunder. Useless.
Don't mind me. Why would we do that? We change over the stream title. Change our stream title to, we'll change it to Nikolai's. Nikolai's Helicopter Uber, that's the only other title. In fact, I have never actually learned how to fly a helicopter, so in Russia, this is how we do. Where's my cigarettes? I have 6 cigarettes, cool. I know what Legion is. We got a Legion. We got a Legion, boys and girls. This is Sierra 12 taking clearance to land at Sierra 5 for Alpha 104. AKA Legion Square. Are we landing in there shortly? Take a tour just around here. This is what a pro pilot can do. We can land in Legion. We're gonna land right here, actually. We're gonna land right in these parking spaces right down here. Slide the plane, slide the aircraft down. Hover. Allie, there's parking here. Don't worry, a parking permit. Take it for your helicopter ride. Get in if you want.
No, mate, you don't think you can land here.
I need to pick up people from Uber. Wait, so take off?
Take it off. Yep, go.
Oh fuck! Start the control.
Go.
Watch for rotors. Okay. Okay. My helicopter. PD and iPhone. Didn't really know what I call it. I'm just a quick tweet. Where can I land this baby? Okay, we're hovering. I'm trying to make an honest business here, and they try to fuck me up. Guys, they don't want me making money. Is there any legal business, by the way? This is a legitimate Uber service. Helicopter is not worried about the fucking just helicopter casually just sitting in the middle of Legion. I'm qualified pilot license person thing, magician, I don't know, whatever you call it. I don't know which level blade, it'd be weird. Make sure engines are warm. Thrusters are optional. Looks like we have tail lifts. Lift off the tail. Everything is operational. Now we just have to wait here for our freaking customers. Oh fuck! No, that did not work.
Yeah, this is very supportive, I do like it.
Alright, so this is our Uber for today. We are becoming Uber driver for helicopter business, and I nearly got that fucking perfectly lined up, holy fuck. I mean, we're just parking space over there, but the cops don't like apparently. Tweet out. Helicopter, Uber, AV. What the hell's that noise I'm hearing? Someone's crashing. There's no one like, there's no one a helicopter Uber ride. What the fuck? Like, bruh. I'm offering these guys a goddamn Uber ride in a helicopter. No, business don't come to you, come to the business. How do I take the landing gear off again? Is it L? Nope. I. Nope. O. N. Nope. C. Not Z. Is it Z? Nope. Not Z. Not A. It's not Q, is it? Nope. Not Q. How do I take the landing gear off this shit? Hello. Is that normal too? Hello, sir.
Did you realize you can't fly helicopters this low, and if you continue to do so, I am gonna have to shoot you down.
You said find real jobs. So I became Uber driver, so I find fast teacher here.
Well, you're not allowed to land in the middle of a city without clearance, or if it's an emergency.
It is emergency, I'm fat ass broke.
You what, Mark?
I'm flat ass broke, that's the emergency. This helicopter costs a lot of money.
This helicopter costs around about 8,500.
8,500, yes, it is very pricey for me.
Isn't this a rental helicopter anyway?
No, I can own it, to be honest.
Alright, do you have a pilot's license?
I have a Russia pilot's license, yes. Not one from the United States of America or Australia.
This is not in the United States.
I have Russia one, but not anywhere else. You want to ride? You want to ride in Uber?
I don't want to ride. I'd kindly like for you to not land in the middle of the city.
Yeah, okay, well, when I take off again, I won't land here. Okay, got it.
Alright, just don't land anywhere in the city. The only place you can land is a helipad.
Right, yo, so when I take off again, I will not. I stay here to get my passenger.
And make sure you pick up altitude to above the Maze Bank building, otherwise other officers will have to shoot you down.
That is very weird, but okay. Yep.
You're flying below city limit.
Really?
Yep.
So fly above Maze Bank, fuck it, it's very high. Hello, sir.
Bob, you're getting arrested.
What?
You're getting arrested. You fucking know why, you cheeky shit.
Yeah, look.
Get the fuck out the helicopter now, bitch!
What the fuck you threat to me? This man's kicking my property, sir.
Alright, man, come on.
You stole that, man. Right,
okay, I'm defending my property, kicking this man's ass. Fuck him.
Ow!
damage my fucking helicopter.
I love how I'm the only cop on duty because the rest of them having a debrief. Alright, that's enough. They're having a debrief.
Tase him, he just fucking killed me.
Hands up.
He attacked my helicopter. I'm protecting my property.
Don't start that helicopter.
Mate, I am protecting my property. It is a fucking lore. I can protect my property with force if I need to. He is
right,
attacking.
Well, mate,
that's not a Victorian
charges?
War.
This car is.
I would have to press charges.
Alright, cool. Alright.
Yeah, I want to press charges
with
him.
If you get out of the helicopter, I will have to tase you out.
Okay, I don't want to press charge with him to store my fucking helicopter. I'm charging him 8,500 for it.
This is not your property. It's clearly flying Bravos.
Yes, I rented the fucking helicopter, which for 8,500, and you damaged it. Now I.
You're such a legally pog.
Yeah. Yes, I'm not. Oh, fuck this man. No, you owe me $8,500. That man owns me $8,500.
Alright, well, come on.
I'm a good.
Hands behind your back.
No, he owns me $8,500. I'm protecting my property.
No, come on.
Sir, I am protecting my property. I'm not arguing with you, but
no,
I protect my property.
And I'm doing
my
job.
Your job is to defend, yes, correct? Okay, why did you tase him when he was attacking? Why did you not attack when he was saying to get the helicopter, start attacking my fucking helicopter? Why did you not protect
him? You were in
it?
The way. You were.
No, he was attacking my property and you did not do shit. You did not do shit.
Yeah. If you keep walking, I am gonna have to tase you.
No, I'm done with your stupid fucking lords and crap. You know nothing. Yep. I want to speak to your supervisor. Yep.
You wanna sleep? Oh, my supervisor is actually currently busy. If I could, I would get him down here.
Cool, I don't care. I want him down. I'm not being pressed charges for some stupid man attacking my property. Look, which cost me $8,500.
If you want to press charges, I can go get him for that.
Well, go get him. I want to press charges and I want him to...
If you want $8,500, I can give you $8,500.
I want $8,500, yes. Because this fucking is expensive as shit. He just freaking broke it. Look at it. It doesn't even work anymore.
Say.
Is my repicker? Please tell me I can. Come on, please work. Please work. See if this fucking works.
Alright mate, what's your lucky number?
R39.
There you go, sir.
Thanks. That says it works better.
Yeah, alright, now... Are you gonna follow what I say? Are you gonna
yes.
fly above city limit?
Yes, as soon as I pick up my passenger, I guess I will. This car's already damaged, I have to go get the fucking repaired.
Right. So who's gonna be your passenger?
I don't know, but my kit. Oh god, it's not gonna fly. It is not flying.
It's done.
You have a repair kit?
No. I can impound it though, and you can go get a new one with the money I just gave you.
Sure, why not? I go do that crap.
Alright. What if? Oh, what the fuck!
But I don't want to charge that man.
Fucking police officer!
Oh my god, Mr. Chang!
Get off of him! Where is he?
Shut up, Mr. Chang! No one like you.
Where's the officer? Were you just right were they bashing your car?
Yep.
Why fuck
come
off,
on,
you dog! Fuck off!
I can't fucking do this.
I know, right? That man really annoys the fuck out of me.
I can be temporary cop.
Yeah, I'm trying to help you, police officer. Excuse me, crazy Mr. Washington.
What the fuck you want?
I want to make amends.
Cool, give me money for my helicopter.
Just kidding. Psych, you're under arrest. Anything you say and do can be used.
Oh yeah, totally. What are you going to do arrest me for, huh? What's my charges?
Assault.
Yes, totally. And you damaged my property, so you're going to give me money for it?
That your car
hey, officer.
I got him, sir.
How the fuck did he handcuff me? What the fuck did he get handcuffed
for? I don't have handcuffs. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway.
Fuck my life.
Can you shoot this Asian? It'll deport his fucking ass.
Don't call me Asian.
And he fucking hits me. That's his assault charge back.
There you go. Nothing you can say and do a quill put quills up you in the court of war.
Shut the fucking Asian.
You don't have a right
what,
to attorney.
What, shut
you
up.
You cannot refer to an attorney. One will be performed to you by the state. Do you understand the rights of I with them to you?
I understand the rights of me shoving but don't up your fucking tight little Asian asshole.
It's actually very wide. I shove baseball bats and guns up it.
Yeah, you would, wouldn't you? You'll know more about that.
Yep. Okay.
And I am bleeding. Thank you very much, stupid fucking Asian.
Oh, he's gone.
Yo! Yo, excuse me. Guys, I did.
What you were talking about?
Excuse me. Yeah. Hi. Yo, so there's a guy in that back of his car, and the cop was by himself, and he was trying to fly away, so I beat up the helicopter and broke it, and then he bashed me, and then I bashed him and put him in handcuffs, and he was sitting in the back car, and the police broke him.
I am bleeding out over here, you big fat stupid Asian motherfucker! Can you get me out? Hey, dude, can you get me to the pillbox? This fucking dumbass Asian hits me and I'm bleeding now.
Yeah, I fucking coughed him.
Can you like get me out of the car so I can beat the shit out of this Asian motherfucker for hitting me when I'm coughed because he's a pussy? Hey, BD, get me out of here, I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding, I got cuffed by a fucking Asian little man and then punched me in the face. Now I'm bleeding. Can you get to me the pillbox?
I have. Watch our west.
Or not, you know! I'm currently bleeding out over here! You fucking stupid Asian piece of shit! Hey, Robocop! Robocop! I need you to take me to the pillbox, ASAP. Cause some fucking Asian decided to cuff you. I'll give you more things if you go to the pillbox, but I'm bleeding out currently. I am bleeding out. I need to go to fucking pillbox. No,
Bob. You're a cheeky shit and you gotta have fun.
You're gonna arrest the fucking Asian Lord for hitting me.
No, I could give you 100, all fine. You'll be right, yeah. Next time, are you not gonna speed? Are you not gonna take off from a traffic stop?
Jesus fucking Christ.
You don't know what I mean? So it wasn't you and Angel, just your identical twins looking like you and Angel. Sorry, not Angel, Ronnie.
Help me, you stupid fucking son of a bitch!
Before driving, were ya? Yep. Is that right? So if I look at my plate reader right here...
I'm currently gonna get fucking out of fucking blood!
I can't, because I'm on the phone with you. I can't unlock my car, so... I can't unlock my car. There's proof.
Officer, I'm blacking out. I'm blacking out.
Yeah, I gotta get in my car.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna charge this man with fucking assault and battery.
Yeah, killed a boy. Woo! He killed a child.
Get the billboard.
I'm having so many people's wives tonight.
Alright.
You're making yourself a... Run the immigrant over, can you?
Tackle that fucking traitor.
Alright, let's go to pillbox.
I like to put
a 5-shot main route to pillbox.
I like to press charges on that Asian.
Yep.
Well, one, I was protecting my property. He starts kicking my helicopter when I'm talking to. Yeah, I think it was you. Then I defend my property by kicking his ass, like everyone's allowed to do. It's a fucking very expensive thing. And then I go to put money in bank, and he freaking comes up behind me, puts me in handcuffs. I don't know how the fuck he does that, and then and then freaking punches me in the fucking face.
Mhm.
So, alright, can I get press charges on him?
Yep. There you go, mate.
Thanks. Arrest the motherfucker. That derby thing's all there, isn't it? Small derby event or whatever it's called. What is it? It's the demo derby, okay. No person's watching my stream. Oh well. One person is better than no people. I'm gonna kill the ching tuta tuta. I'm gonna kill the agent today. Minicopin is really annoying the fuck out of the middle of that. That's very legal. Bum 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 bum. Hey, Robo Balls, I want to press charges on that fucking Asian.
I want to press charges against you.
Bashed
me.
He fucking arrested me, hit me in the head after he arrested me for no reason.
He stomped on my head.
He fucking.
Mr. Chang's a violent person.
Yeah, cool. Can I be violent towards him and beat his fucking ass? No, because then you guys would arrest me, correct?
I mean, technically it's self defense. You just can't kill him or shoot him.
Okay, I'll just down him.
So we can stab him?
No.
You didn't say anything about that though.
Use reasonable force.
Okay. Got it. Reasonable force, got it. Hey, bitch boy! Suck it!
Ow!
Alright, what are you doing?
Yes, thank you, purple man!
Suck it! Suck it, chain boy!
Push you, man!
Ah!
Reasonable force, self defense!
Don't touch him! Yeah. Don't touch him, fuck you!
I didn't touch you!
You did fucking earlier, you bashed me earlier! You stomped on my head reasonable times!
I love you, great man, you're my savior!
Fuck sake, I just got out the pillbox, so fuck me!
Yeah, I'm on the floor. Russian guy just started bashing me out of nowhere, senior sergeant.
Robocop said I could hit him in self-defense.
Just started bashing me.
Yeah.
Yeah,
this guy. Who's
too? Robocop said I could hit him in self-defense. In my defense, Robocop said I could hit him, just not kill him.
Thank you, Mr. Senior Sergeant. Have a lovely day.
You too, mate.
In my defense, the robot said I could hit him but not kill him.
Well, I mean,
he said I could hit him, not kill him. So the robot said I could hit him. So I did.
Why did he send to a robot?
Cause he's the fucking police officer robot said I could hit him.
We're just gonna get you the fucking pillbox.
Sweet. So yeah, I asked officer on the police officer and he said I could hit him, so yes.
Yeah, well he shouldn't be saying that.
Well, he did, so suck it. I am legally covered.
Oi.
What? Where are you going?
Him.
Why are you shooting him?
I mean, sir.
Are you legally parked?
Hey, and your lights.
Hey, Chrome Dog.
Red.
They're red. It's a defect.
It is.
You guys defect a fucking small bump in the car, so shut up.
What?
You get a small fucking bump in your car and it's already a defect, so cry it.
Yeah.
Make it not defect your head.
Ooh.
Keep talking, Waste Man.
I'm fucking.
Alright, let me get out.
You do realize you are illegally parked.
Why'd you park so close?
I reckon.
Well, technically, it. Can you get in the vehicle? I'm trying to get this fucking man out.
I know, he's the next to chromosome. This man is next to chromosome. The driver's next to chromosome,
too. Stop moving, bro.
Hello, Chink.
Oh, God, don't worry about it.
Hello, Mr. Chink.
Sorry, I'll get back. I'll get it. I'll get
back. It is Mr. Chink. I like him.
Officer, you want to see my boat?
Yeah.
I'll show you.
I want to see your boat. That's a trunk. Not a
boat. Sick boat. Wait, open it again.
I hate that fucking Asian doofus.
You two are like best buds, though.
No, I am not best buds with him. What the hell are you on about? Ah, quiet. I will kill the motherfucker! I'm such a fucking fraud. Ugh. I'm gonna kill Mr. Chang, do the Mr. Chang's gonna die or do the day. Bet you can't even get to the apartment. I miss Redline. I miss playing the Redline. I miss the good old times. I might get the demolition derby actually. That car is no. That escort car is no chance of keeping up. Oh wait, whatever, never mind. Well, you fuckers can't drive for shit. You suckers can't drive at all, you're horrible. What you want? Oi!
Whoa! You have to not run on the road, mate.
Gotta watch out.
Shut up, you can't drive for shit. Ooh, a Ferrari. Nice.
Johnny Watson is hanging out with Eugene.
Hey, aren't you gonna deal with that incident? But never mind, they do their own thing. Cops are useless.
I just got like 8 different things from the casino saying there's a robbery.
I can't even go in the casino, it doesn't let me.
Who do you rob a casino? That's my question.
I have to get to that casino. You guys have a good night, alright?
See you, mate. I knew you could rob it, I just don't know how.
Can't really rob it for sure. Right, you guys, I'm low on energy, so I will end the stream here. Thank you all you lovely people for joining. Thank you for everything you like, share, comment, everything you've done, crap like that. It is a great day. I need to let's deposit 1,000, 2,000, 3, 4, 5, and 7. There we go, that's good. 4K in that. We'll make it look to the church again like that crap. I like it. I'm gonna try to steal this car. Fuck it. car repaired. Put it at the repair shop.
Holy